Hello and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following problem. It says using quadratic formula, solve the following quadratic equation for x. So let's now start the solution. The general form of quadratic equation is given by ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Now, the given equation is p square x square plus p square minus q square x minus q square is equal to 0. Comparing this with the general equation, we have a is equal to p square, b is equal to p square minus q square, and c is equal to minus q square. Now, the discriminant b of the quadratic equation is given by b square minus 4ac. You must write this. Now, we find d for the given equation. B square, that is p square minus q square whole square minus 4ac. A is p square and c is minus q square. Now, we'll apply the formula of a minus b whole square. So it would be a square, that is p square square, plus q square square minus 2ab, that is 2 into p square q square minus p square into minus q square, and we know that minus into minus is plus, so this becomes plus 4 p square into q square. And here we have used the formula, say x minus y whole square, which is equal to x square plus y square minus 2xy. And this is very important to write the formulae whichever you are using. So this is now equal to p square square is p to the power 4, q square square is q to the power 4, minus 2 p square q square plus 2 p square q 4 p square q square is equal to 2 p square q square. Now this becomes the formula of p square plus q square whole square, as we know that x plus y whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus 2xy, and here x is p square, y is q square. Now we can find the value of x. X is given by the formula minus b plus minus under the root d upon 2a. Now we substitute the values of b, d and a in the formula. Now b is p square minus q square plus minus under the root d, that is p square plus q square whole square upon 2a. A is p square . So now this is equal to minus of p square minus q square plus minus, square root gets cancelled with the square, so we have p square plus q square upon 2p square. Now we have two values of x. One is minus of p square minus q square plus p square plus q square upon 2p square, and another value is x is equal to minus of p square minus q square minus p square minus q square. It's plus here, so we have plus here, upon 2p square. So we have x is equal to minus of p square plus q square. Since we have negative sign outside the bracket, when we'll open the bracket, sign will change, so it becomes minus p square, and this becomes plus q square plus p square plus q square upon 2p square. And again x is minus of p square plus q square. Again we have negative sign outside the bracket, so when we open the bracket, sign will change, so it becomes minus p square minus q square upon 2p square. Again we have, now minus p square gets cancelled with plus p square, and we have q square plus q square, that is 2q square upon 2p square. And here we have x is equal to, now here plus q square gets cancelled with minus q square, and we have minus p square, which is minus 2p square upon 2p square. Now 2 gets cancelled with 2 here also, and here p square gets cancelled with p square. So we have value of x as q square by p square, and x is equal to minus 1, since 2p square gets cancelled with 2p square. So x is equal to q square by p square or minus 1. So this completes the question. While doing the question, do take care of all your calculations. That is very important. So bye for now. Take care. Have a very nice day.